DeSoto Central playing host to Lewisburg, the winner locking down a playoff spot in Region 1-6A. Andrew Moore with the first of his two short first-half touchdowns. Jags taking a 21-7 lead with that D.C. defense making it stand up. D.J. Jandals coming up with the INT. DeSoto Central punching its ticket to the postseason, 35-14.